It's getting in my shoes.
Oh, I don't believe it.
Ah! Oh, they're
no!
Here.
No, no, no! The torch! Get to the torch, quickly! Calm down. It's all right. They can't reach us. Come on, let's go.
The night is making them come out.
We'll be all right if we stay away from them. Been slaughtered by the Inquisition, probably.
I'm going to be sick.
Let's go.
Yes.
Come on, here we go again. Been slaughtered by the Inquisition, probably.
I'm going to be sick.
Let's go.
Yes.
Come on, here we go again. Help me push.
Right.
Come on. Nearly there.
Amicia, why did they kill the pigs?
Maybe to contain the rats here. We did it. We made it.
Hello, Laurentius.
Shh, you go.
But
what if it's not Laurentius? Huh? Did you think of that?
Sorry.
Left of it.
It's pretty.
Locked. We have to get in somehow. Not a night to
I'm
stay
sorry
outside.
About your friends.
It's locked. Hugo, you go in there and open the door for me quickly. And be very careful, right?
Yes.
Good.
It smells funny.
It's alcohol from the stills.
Someone's there.
Let's go and see.
Uh,
Not bad. Not bad at all. This should make things a little easier. Who are you?
Magister Laurentius!
Stop right there. He's contagious.
Hugo. Here.
The Inquisition came. We lost everything. There was nothing I could do.
Of course. They came for him. An evil. An ancient evil. Courses through your family's veins, in its blood. Your mother and I attempted to slow its progress. But ever since the Great Break, the process has quickened. You must protect him, Amicia. Continue your mother's work.
Me? But how? My parents tried and now they are both dead. Leave me alone!
They're here.
The rats are dangerous, but disorganized. The Inquisition, however, they seek the boy tirelessly. We have to disappear. Head to the Chateau d'Ombrage. Lucas, go to the barn. You will finish the Ignifer.
Don't try to talk. I will prove myself.
I'm sorry about your parents, but you're not alone anymore. We have to move fast. You can help me make the Ignifer. It will protect us from the rats. Come, Hugo. I don't want you to stay here.
Stuff is in the barn. Come on.
Oh, no. What are we going to do?
They've managed to get in. I'll find a way to keep them busy.
That drawing, what does it represent?
A philosophy. I would even say, a whole life.
Oh, the hams! Good idea. Ah, but they're frightened of the light, the lantern. It's all right. Do it. Don't worry. That's it. Hugo, give me your hand.
No.
Very well, but stay close to me.
Are you two okay?
It's been a long trip.
Oh no, they've come back.
They're everywhere.
We have to reach the back of the barn. We can't leave without the Ignifer. How are we going to do it? They've managed to get in.
Find a way to keep them busy.
Oh, the hams!
Good idea. Ah, but they're frightened of the light, the lantern.
It's all right. Do it.
There. Oh, sorry.
There. Don't worry.
Give me your hand.
No.
Very well, but stay close to me.
Are you two okay?
It's been a long trip.
No, they've come back.
They're everywhere.
We have to reach the back of the barn. We can't leave without the Ignifer. How are we going to do it? We need meat. Dead or alive.
We can use this.
I see. Let me help you.
Are we going to feed him?
You could say that.
Yes, dinner time, Piggy. Yum, yum.
That's it.
Make sure you're too bubbly, or you'll get stomach ache.
We have to make sure it stays.
I'll close the door. There's a ladder down the side. Come on.
Let's go. Hugo? Hugo, listen. You can sulk if you like, but stay close. Come on, get up there. The lights. Yes. Hugo, look away, please.
Why?
This way.
All right. Come on. Over here.
Poor pig.
Watch your step.
This is more than just a doctor's lab.
My master is also an above, a great alchemist. Your name is Amicia, right? I'm Lucas. I would like to show you something, but it requires alcohol and sulfur. There must be some around here. Tell me when you found them.
All right. Alcohol and sulfur. Alcohol, sulfur, that's everything. Here you go, Lucas.
Right. Now you have to mix them. Do it slowly, it's not dangerous.
All right. So, this is it.
Wait!
Oh no! No! We're stuck!
Not yet. The ignifer, Amicia. It's time. Aim for the embers at the center of the room.
All right. Whoa!
Oh! It makes fire!
Did I do that? Did I really just do alchemy?
Yes. Your mixture is perfect. Like mother, like daughter. You know what? I'll show you how to create other projectiles. This will be really useful.
I'd love to. Thank you.
I finished my mixes. We have to go back to Laurentius. Amicia, you should go ahead.
Get back!
The ignifer! Throw it on the embers!
Please don't blow up in my face.
Climb up!
There's a lot of them.
Laurentius!
I'll clear away. Follow me.
Very well.
Come on.
Leave me alone.
Hugo, listen. About earlier, I just wanted to tell you that I'm...
No! Amicia! Go back!
The house has gone dark!
No! No! Master!
Lucas, wait!
It's settling down! Look out!
Do something! We have to leave! Now!
Master!
Hey! Stop! We need you!
The house!
Time to go! Hugo! Lucas! Run! We need that horse!
They're everywhere!
Lucas! I'm here! Where does this trail lead to? Lucas! Where's this taking us?
To the river!
No!
Luca! I'm here! Where does this trail lead to? Lucas! Where's this taking us? To the river!
We're surrounded!
Which way? Where now?
There! There's a boat over there. It's past the mill.
So let's go!
Amicia! The windmill! It's almost on fire!
Lucas, this way!